Good afternoon, guys. So for this video, we're going on a summer beach vacation, which is really kind of rare for us because we usually go on the off season or usually in the beginning of the year, but we're going for the summer for 2 days. I already put my stuff in the car. I'm just wearing this off the shoulder flare type shirt. I'll just show you in the mirror before I get ready to leave. My family's in the living room finishing up loading the car, so yeah, we're gonna be going to Myrtle Beach, South Carolina for 2 days, and I will see you guys when we're on the way there, or we're there. Okay, so my full size mirror is super crappy, so I'm on my other mirror. So I have on these shorts, and this off the shoulder top, and some green shoes, and pretty much the same jewelry because it's hard to find gold jewelry that you really like. So this is the outfit for the beach.
She said, I don't wanna go out chasing. I kinda wanna go out dancing. Forget about the guys, cause it doesn't feel right. So
hi guys, so we made it to our 3-bedroom oceanfront corner condo. This is the one we go to every year. I don't really wanna say the name of it because it's just one we go to every year, but it's really nice and not too far from everything, but it's a lot of close spaces. Okay, so we just left the room and now we're headed out to go get food. It's like 4 o'clock, so most of our plans, our itinerary is tomorrow.
Stay behind.
I'm gonna show you an outfit real quick, then I'm gonna go downstairs and get breakfast. This purple skirt, this top, and this jewelry, and some purple shoes. Today left, and then we're gonna do room service later tonight. You can tell, but it is super cloudy out there and barely anyone is on the beach. As of now, my room is a mess, but I did manage to go to Old Navy and get me a bikini top and also some bikini bottoms to wear to the outdoor pool or to the beach tomorrow. And this is a towel I got from Burlington. It's super cute, so I can't wait to take pictures and wear that tomorrow. I wish I would have got pictures in my outfit today, but I didn't, so yeah. But other than that, I'm about to eat my carrabba's. I'm gonna show you. My mom said that she had a movie for us to watch later on, so this is my carrabba's. I did the linguine pescatore.
Some hit scars and some hit scratches made me wonder about their past, and as I looked around, I began to notice that we were nothing like.